love to our order stuff, and today we're gonna make Amy meatball for a memorial day. So, first we gotta get our crown turkey. I'm gonna take a quarter parmesan cheese. Ooh, and I'm gonna dump it. Yeah. Instead of using other bread and other stuff like that, we can use leftover chips. I'm going to crush them without breaking the bag. Now we got our crushed up chips, so we're going to put a quarter inside here. Okay. There you go. We're going to get half a teaspoon of pepper and salt. I know what you want. One egg. And it doesn't matter what kind of egg it is. No. Now we're going to mash. But we're going to put on gloves so it won't be too gross. Girls, if you're a girl and you're watching, you might want to put some gloves on. I got the little cake, the crumbs on, the food. And now I have the crumbs on, and let's start mashing. that are mixed up, and we are going to make them. Now I'm going to make them into golf ball size. It's okay if you're not just listening. Okay, now we got our balls onto a. This is a paper but special test paper. So now what we're going to do is we're going to put in a preheat oven for 15. Now, what we do while we wait, oh yeah, first, let's go to the stove. Let's set the timer. So now while we're waiting, if you do whatever you want to, you're gonna have to cut the soap. I'm going to, first I'm gonna, you know, finish it down. Okay, I just wanna be dead. Okay, I'm not filming for you or anything, but. One more turn. Check this on the temperature. So, let me make it this far. So now we're going to get the monitor. Turn it on. And get in here. I can see it all harder. Now I'm going to put mayonnaise on the plate. four. There's one. Now there's another one. Okay, I'm going to try the marinara. I'm going to get a few. Meatballs can be frozen for later. And thank you for watching. Peace out.